How is I watch those towers?
I watch.
Yes, watch.
Katson niitä tornia.
Yes, and all together.
Katson niitä tornia.
Yes, very good. And I don't watch those towers.
En katso niitä tornia.
Yes, and they don't watch those towers.
He eivät katso niitä tornia.
Yes, very good. And he watches those towers.
Hän katsoo niitä tornia.
Yes. To create places in Finnish, there's a ending which we can add. So this is not actually like a real ending in a traditional sense, like adding the SSA or so, but it's just like a combination of two letters which we can add to the word to get the place. So my last name was Mattila, Mattila. What is the last syllable?
La.
La. La. The word Matti is a male Finnish name. Very likely, there was some guy named Matti who had a farm which he decided to name after himself. And to create a place, he added the LA and it became Mattila. Similarly, if you want to create cafeteria, you're going to add this ending to the word coffee. What was the word coffee in Finnish? And not through memory, but how did the two Fs change to?
To V
And
and H.
H. Yes. And so now we have like kohve, but what happened to the O?
It's become A.
Yes, like in the French word café. Yes, and what happened to this silent A, B, C, D, E? No, it's not silent.
Yeah.
Coffee.
Coffee.
Yes, what happened to
Still is there, Gavi.
kahvi? Yes, it's an I. Yes, kahvi. And you can hear in certain dialects, you can hear kahve or kohve, like kahvetta, of course, but you can see the different, dialects have the I changing to its closest sound, and because the Swedish version is kaffe, kaffe, so areas closer to Sweden will very likely have this kind of form, kaffe or kahve, or so that you can hear. Kahvi. So how is cafeteria or cafe in other words?
Kahvila.
Kahvila. And how is I go to cafeteria?
Menen kahvila.
Yes, but now you have just the word cafe. And we had the mole going into. What did we add to get into version?
An N.
And before that? Because if we have just N, it's the certain state. But what did we do to the last vowel?
Dobri.
Yes. How is into cafe?
Menen kahvilaan.
Menen kahvilaan. Yes, I go into cafe. And I don't go into cafe.
En mene kahvilaan. Still kahvilaan.
Kahvilaan. Yes, because we are not dealing about certain or uncertain states, but what's that?
This uncertain.
No, we are not talking about certain or uncertain, but
I said I.
so is it outside? I go out, I go from someplace. What is the opposite of from?
Sta, in.
Yes, in. So this is the in state. We don't have to think about the certain or uncertain state because it's just the in state and
Into,
it doesn't,
yes.
yes, it doesn't matter which one. Kahvilaan. And how is he goes into cafe?
Hän menee kahvilaan.
And he doesn't go into.
Hän ei mene kahvilaan.
Yes. And they go into the cafeteria.
He menevät kahvilaan.
Yes. And we go into that cafeteria. But now there's a new thing. Into it. There's two ways to express into with it and te. But now we're going to talk about the first one of the ways. What is the word it?
Se.
Se. And now if you go into it, how is that?
Sen.
That would be the certain state.
Setta. Sitta.
Don't guess. What is that we always do when we go into something? Think about into China. That helps.
We don't the vowel end of
yes.
That in.
Yes, so how is into it?
Sen.
Yes, sen. Would be sen, but what do you think happens to the ABCDEs?
Change it to I?
Yes, so it would be seen. But a kind of strange thing happens here because we have se, and then we have siihen. Siihen. What did happen there?
Siihen. We add an H.
And after that?
Placeholder E and N.
Yes, siihen. And what was the question word, into where?
Into where?
Yes. So what is the...
Mihin.
Mihin, yes, mihin. And into it, siihen. So there's a little difference, but we have one thing in common in both of them. And what is the? What is it? Or actually we have two.
H.
H and?
N.
Yes, and what did the... No, sorry, yes, we have the eyes, of course.
Yes.
Yes, mihin, siihen. How would we go into that cafeteria?
Me menen siihen kahvilaan.
Almost, but it's not mene.
Menen. Menemme.
Menemme.
Me menemme siihen kahvilaan.
And we don't go into that cafeteria.
Emme mene siihen kahvilaan.
Yes, Inga. Very good. The into them is very similar. What do you think? It is agreeing with into it. So what would it be into them?
Nehen.
But what did we do to the ABCDE of se?
We change it into I.
Yes. So how is into them?
Niihen.
Yes, it would be niihen. But the ABCDE does a one last change. What do you think it is?
The last E.
Yes.
After H.
Yes, it changes to its closest sound.
To I.
Yes, and how is it?
Niihen.
Yes,